Hello guys, so today I want to share my understanding on Tikitaka. The first thing you got to know about Tikitaka is it is about keeping the possession, which means the players can't do forward run unnecessarily, but instead will need to make themselves available as a passing option which will depend on the support range. Ideally, you want to be as close as possible so that it is easier to pass, but in PES, if you are too close, you are going to overhit the pass. So use minimum number 3 in the support range setting. Alright, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys find it useful. Help with YouTube algorithm by liking, commenting and subscribing. I really appreciate the support. And with that, I'll see you guys in the next one.